it's an earthquake that's occurred, and it's a really exciting opportunity, but having to make sure that it doesn't, not jumping on the bandwagon of using it for the sake of having a good old shout and or getting a sense of power when before you didn't feel you had any. I don't think it's the time to be blaming or condemning or going, you have to wear this to show this, and all the righteousness that sometimes can come with protests, which really disempowers what the movement is about. And so I think the main thing I want to focus on is just being as informed as I possibly can before making absolute statements or even commenting on how other people choose to practice their own form of feminism or empowerment or putting things in place that create real change and real action, but in a positive sense, you know, so that this movement doesn't kind of get hijacked by anger and by fear, which are absolutely valid emotions to have, but that beyond that is something that's incredibly positive. But we just have to make sure that we're making the right moves.